The view to your left is dominated by Black Elk Peak, formerly Pearl Peak, the highest point between Rocky Mountains and the